utility type, but I'm excited to see something.
Well, this will be cool. Except it closes at 6. Yeah. No alcohol, Rich.
Not till we leave.
Put it down.
Boating after closing hours. I'm sure it's just plain no boating.
I think they can keep it up, yeah. No boating for the next 2 years.
Yeah. You could beach, though.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Uh-huh. They can park their boats here now. They sure can't launch them. Yeah, there's the lake. There's the marina all the way back. Truly a dry dock. Somewhere over there is the town, the city under the lake. That's not under anything anymore. Okay, time to step across Folsom Lake. I don't know if I can do this. Okay. I just crossed Folsom Lake. It's like a moonscape.
You got pants on.
Okay, back over here so we can don't get any your shadows. Come back, there we go. Thank you.
Got move, destroy, deface, and so all around here, anywhere, start looking around for anything different. This is metal. Yeah.
Collection of artifacts. Piling up artifacts everywhere.
I want to take that jacket for a history class.
Hey, sir.
Thank you. Someone had a mishap.
It's an old motor.
Who knows when?
That's old. I tried to see what year it was, but...
Right back here.
Well, there's a tag here, too.
But no pulled, so down to speed.
Not in the lake.
Wow.
Completely missing the prop. Shovel handle. Shovel, some old nails, glass, bricks. It almost looks like a lake now. Sort of. Like an anchor or something?
That's probably an old anchor. Whoa, that's made out of concrete block.
All kinds of little artifacts.
Yep.
Okay, I lost track of them. There they are.
There they are, around the...
By the stump. It's like a moonscape. They could have done a Star Trek, the original Star Trek episode here. You know, we're on a strange planet.
Sure, it looks like it. See the rocks?
Some of the red shirts around one of these rocks. We got our first commercial coming up. Yeah, there's.
We're
it's becoming more like
the,
a town. Oh, there's walls.
Walls. Yep.
That's a wall. Now, this is starting to look archaeological. hope this comes out. I can't tell. Looks like part of a building or a wall. Yep, this does look man-made, definitely.
Colton, come here. Colton, come here.
There should be money.
Hey, you got my cat.
Colton, come here.
Some of these strange artifacts, metal and old cans with pull tabs. And there's the park patrol, making sure nobody takes anything with them. Yeah.
Driving over this stuff.
Losing lures in it.
Where people were once living their lives.
Yeah. It's amazing history.
That's an old well. There's a framework around it.
Oh, wow.
It's an old well. A bunch of artifacts all over it. It's a capped off well.
This right here is a capped well.
Oh, okay.
It's like
carry over here.
Concrete over it. You have any idea the depth on that? No. I don't know if there's a bloop under there or not.
Oh.
I confiscated this stuff off a metal.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
That was nice of me to find those for you.
Climb on the walls, okay?
Eric, did you get the walls?
Stand next to them, but don't climb
them. Thank you,
love.
You can't even see us.
Yeah, look at your body.
Hey, go.
Something.
What?
Oh, so.
Dad.
This looks like an old chimney, maybe? Could be a fireplace. Haven't the fog yet. I don't know what it is. Apparently, it used to be a mining camp. Could be a trough. Folsom puddle. Lots of old nails and stuff. Bits of glass and brick. Another weird structure. Don't know what it is. See lots of old nails and shards of pottery. Some kind of a drain or a trough. Some kind of a building. I don't know if it could be made out on video. Because from here, here, and here. All kinds of stuff. And apparently that this town just keeps, you can find it just spreading on down if you just keep going. Although they're going to be closing around here within the hour. Think of all the tackle, all the lures I've lost in where this place used to be, the lake this used to be. I used to fish here a lot. Poor fish. They're just trapped in that puddle. Wow. Never seen it like this. It may never be the same again, not in my lifetime. a handle on it. See if I can get out of my own shadow. It's got a rusted metal handle, some kind of a lid. That little wall over there sure gained a lot of attention. Everyone was posed next to that. I kind of want to also. It's a good spot to pose next to. Bricks all over the place. And hewn stone that's all broken up and concrete slabs. Rusty nails and glass. These are all rusty nails. And rusty metal things. It almost looks like a, I don't know, a lawnmower blade or something. I don't know. It's a selfie. Yeah. Next to the burnt bone. This old dock, you think? It can't be the old dock, could it?
I don't know.
This would be way underwater.
No, it said it was a dairy.
It was a dairy.
Walked cows up here, and this was a feeding trough for them.
Oh, that makes sense.
There's a docet out here. He had pictures too. If you catch a guy in a vest up here, he has pictures of it.
Oh wow! So this was a dairy. An old chimney, maybe, laying over, or a part of a wall. It's a trough.
That's pretty nice.
see. That sun's gonna give it a different shading here. Look.
That's really pretty.
Wow, you are good.
Oh, you're taking video?
My fever.
He deserves to be in my video for all the noise. He's so exciting. He's a part of it all. I love dogs. Dogs are so cool. Damn, no. Well, about time to jump over the lake again. Dude, that was tough.